got a split G2 on the left side.